That's right. More and more Iowa State apparel students are turning to a printer to change this into this.
A practice run of garments so unique.
There's no limits.
You won't find them anywhere else but on the Iowa State Fashion Show runway.
I'm not at the will of Joey and Fabrics.
Apparel student Molly Charper's entire collection for this year's show was made from an inkjet printer that can print 5 feet wide and has 16 ink cartridges instead of four.
I was thinking I was going to come to like my home printer and being like, I thought it was nuts.
Until she saw what it could do.
It brings life into my designs and I really enjoy it. And it also gives me the freedom to have the entire thing be my own.
The printer works like any home inkjet printer, just on a much larger scale. The eventual product has paper adhered to the back. Once steamed, it's ready to be assembled for the runway. Students can print whatever design they can dream up.
You can print like photographic quality images in thousands and thousands of colors.
And tweak it to their liking without having to use too many yards of fabric.
It kind of takes something that otherwise wouldn't be affordable and makes it affordable. Then on top of that, it gives them a lot more flexibility with what they can do.
Charper is one of about 25 students with digitally printed garments for the show, up from last year's 10.
Students are getting more excited about this. We're also educating the students a little better on how to use the equipment.
And you'll be able to see all these clothes in person at the Iowa State Fashion Show on Saturday, April 13th at the C.Y. Stevens Auditorium. Vanessa Payne, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.